Seattle, Washington. A disturbed man wielding a samurai sword causes panic in the heart of the city. He threatens to slash at passing citizens. And with a long blade to back it up, this situation could easily turn deadly. A SWAT team quickly takes control of the scene. They shout at the deranged swordsman to drop his weapon. But when this street-side shogun shows signs of aggression, officers know they have to take action. Cops open fire. But it's not bullets they're using. It's beanbags. The man is repeatedly pelted by non-lethal rounds, but still doesn't drop his weapon. SWAT decides on a different tactic. The high-pressured water cannon quickly knocks the menace to the pavement. Then, to make sure he can't strike at officers, they blind him with tear gas. Finally, it takes a ladder and an animal noose to disarm the man and end his day of chaos. The ninja nincompoop is rushed to the hospital. Thankfully, no one else is injured. But when this wannabe warrior threatened the city with a 13th century deadly weapon, cops were forced to fight back with a 21st century arsenal and take this pseudo-samurai to the mat.